In this episode of Travelogue, we'll travel to the tropical paradise of Jamaica in the Caribbean. We'll relax amid the palm trees on beautiful sandy beaches and take a dip in serene turquoise waters. We'll test our strength climbing up a waterfall, and we'll enjoy the company of friendly locals in a relaxing atmosphere infused with the music of Bob Marley.
Welcome to Jamaica, the beautiful wood, land, and water, and welcome to Travelogue. We'll take you, experience the beautiful wood, land, and water. Talk about water. You know what? I want to experience the water first. Yeah!
The humidity is relieved by the northeastern trade winds, which help to create the perfect paradise climate that attracts tourists to the major resorts along the north and west coast. Dream vacation resort and romantic surroundings are vivid signs across north coast from Montego Bay to Port Antonio. Many devoted couples would love to pick a quiet hidden spot in one of the resorts, tie their loving knot.
I give you these rings.
I give you these rings.
As an expression.
As an expression.
Of my love and affection.
Of my love and affection.
Before you go to sleep.
During the intimate ceremony in Sanssouci Hotel, champagne can taste sweeter in the thick, moist air. Here, everyone leaves crowded streets, noisy people behind. Forget about the traditional wedding performance with no-taste banquet, loud music, and fake compliments. Instead, you could come to Jamaica just to sit back, enjoy the moment of love. While you stare at the ocean sky, gazing at each other with emotion and love, our life goes by. Jamaica can freeze that moment for a minute or two.
Vacation doesn't ruin me, always relax. You can eat on the beach, have lots of food, but after all, have the more practice, more gym. That's more fun, more relax.
If a comforting and sunshine do not match your normal pace, try some sport activities. Most hotels and resorts here provide all-inclusive service, which means once you check in, everything is included. You can enjoy all food and drink and many entertainment activities within the hotel with no cost. Or just laying by the pool, get enjoyment from watch others. Or take pleasure in all different kinds of cocktails. Whatever. If you have too much time to kill, you can even play with yourself like me. Just slow down your life and have fun.
Wow, there are lots of fun here. You can go to the bar, get a margarita, get a little drink. Ice margarita is really cool. Or you want to relax, there's a spa right there. Get a massage. That's what I'm going to do.
Get a massage by the ocean is like taking a trip to paradise. While getting a full body massage and enjoy the wind blowing through, hearing the waves striking at the cliff with reggae music beats, I felt in a spongy dream.
Lemongrass oil, Swiss massage, the sounds of ocean wave and the wind draft. I am in heaven. Good night.
Between Orchard Reels and Runaway Bay are some of Jamaica's premier attractions. For starters, there's world-famous Dance River Falls, rafting on the wide river. I have seen many falls around the world, but most of them are for observation. Here in Jamaica, people would like to climb against the falls.
Dance River Falls, lots of fun, lots of tourists come over here, walk against the water, up. It's only about 1 kilometer, but feel like a long trip. I'm gonna give it a try.
It is a challenge for most of the people. On the way up, I have seen girls are screaming and boys are crying for help. You know what? Most of the muscular guys prefer staying at the bottom of the fall, just chilling.
In this episode of Travelog, we'll travel to the tropical paradise of Jamaica in the Caribbean. We'll relax amid the palm trees on beautiful sandy beaches and take a dip in serene turquoise waters. We'll test our strength climbing up a waterfall and we'll enjoy the company of friendly locals in a relaxing atmosphere infused with the music of Bob Marley.
Reggae music is not the only but most influential element of Jamaica gained world recognition. Many well-known artists have been lighting up the chart across the Caribbean and around the world.
No woman, no cry. Say, say. explosion. It's a hall of fame of Jamaican music. Mm-hmm. Give a history from old school music right back in school. Interactive, audiovisually. Give a history starting from Mentor came ska in the 60s.
Wow. What does ska mean?
Ska is a Ketu dance. That's an independent dance. Yeah. Uh-huh. Independence dance.
This is how they started the
independence dance. After that independence of England, they were celebrating. So ska is like an introductory dance to independence Jamaica. In the 60s.
My boy, lollipop, pa-na-pop. You make my heart go giddy up. Pa-na-pop, you set my soul on fire. Pa-na-pop, you are my one desire. Pa-na-pop.
Ska era. These are artists from the ska, famous artists. Like, for example, that's Mr. Alton Ellis, crown prince of rocksteady. Yeah. Now, the rocksteady came out in 1966, after ska.
After ska.
Yeah. The rocksteady is like,
they call
rocksteady.
Oh, yeah. They still do that, right?
Yeah. And rocksteady is like from Channel 1.
What do you call this?
Rocksteady.
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 Yeah.
Like
this is right after like ska.
After ska.
Yeah.
Mid 60s. Yeah. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
And I'm more between. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. You learn quickly, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I love dance.
Natural.
And then we talk about Ricky, we're gonna
Bob
see
Marley,
Bob
the king,
Marley.
Superstar.
Superstar.
He said, I was just a younger photograph of Bob from his famous album, The Legend.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And that ring on his finger was given to him by His Majesty, Emperor Selassie.
Oh,
that's when he went to Ethiopia, 1976, originally. Yeah. But I The Legend, or no one hit songs on Legend.
I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy.
Woo! Right. Eric
yeah,
Clapton.
This is Eric Clapton.
Right.
To mention that is,
Now, in terms of reggae, is Rastaba music. Mm-hmm. And reggae is also freedom music. Yeah, send a message, internationally speaking.
Right.
So they talk about the Rastaman, they talk about reggae. And Bob Marley used reggae music to promote the Rastaman faith also. No, that's Bob Marley's group now, the Wailers.
Uh-huh.
And these are famous tests at BBC, you know, the old Wailers test. These are tracks, original tracks.
Okay.
These are in experimental stage also. They're computers.
This is a displayed in the studio.
There's an audition in the original at BBC. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Exodus. Movements of Jah people.
Yeah, man.
Open your eyes and look with it. Yeah,
yeah, man, you guys remember all this
That's about money, you know, it's part of us.
Yeah.
You eat, you drink, you dance, you sleep, Bob.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I'm getting married in the morning. Bing bang, the church bell start to ringing. No, she have me yellow baby. And I'm gonna mind it. So take me to the church on time. So watch out, man. So married life are the sweetest thing. So me say, some are married and some are divorced. Some of them are double married life too close. Some are married and some are divorced. Some of them are double married life too close. I'm getting married in the morning. The church bell start to ringing. No, she have me yellow baby, and I'm gonna mind it. So take me to the church and dance. So watch your man. Some are married and some are divorced. Some of them are about married life too close. If you ever change your mind about leaving me behind.
Reggae legend Bob Marley, along with such artists as Jimmy Cliff, Peter Tosh, Tooth and the Maytals, and the Third Ward have received global acclaim for decades.
How long have you been here?
He was here for about 10 years.
So which album Bob Marley produced here?
He did Catch a Fire here, and a lot of his work, right, was inspired by when he was in Trench Town.
Mm-hmm.
However, by the time he got these premises, he was reasonably established, but he created his studio here. he manufactured records here, and he also lived here. So
has
it was
he composed any
music
album here?
Yeah. No. Mm-hmm. Most of his stuff was either done in Trenchtown, nothing really at this location.
Did he stay here with Rita Marley?
The children were here. They would come in and out, and it was a period when it was a lot of people. I mean, he would have the band members because they rehearsed a lot, you know. So he was very, very demanding, exacting. He had very high standards and wanted at all times for everything to be perfect. However, my understanding from people who knew him, because I did not, whenever he wanted to relax, then he would play football, that soccer.
Chinese in Jamaica has a long, brilliant history. There are more than 200 years of Chinese have been living and working in the island. Since then, to carry on the identity of Asian culture has become an obligation of a local Chinese community. In Kingston, there are many Chinese schools teach children Mandarin. Asian Historical Museum has been founded to demonstrate history to Chinese Jamaican to the public.
This is a traditional wedding dress that belonged to Miss Nancy Hugh. She actually got married in this dress and donated to us to put here. She had migrated, but this has been given to her. She actually got married in it. This is a traditional tea set at every home, Chinese home in Jamaica had one in there, almost. Because especially the older people drink a lot of tea and warm water. So they always have maybe two, one for tea and one for hot water. And these are ceramic plates that they would eat from when they have special occasions, like a spring festival or a birthday or something. They would use these to eat, and it's quite a chopstick. And of course, you know the drum for the lion dance, for celebrations when a baby is born, blessing of a new business, and a spring festival, and other celebrations like that. And of course, I'm too old to lift this and put on my head how it is this way.
And this is a family book.
The third generation of Chinese immigrants even kept the record of family tree to impress the friends about the extended history of Chinese culture.
Well, my grandfather, Watson Wuyong, came to Jamaica, and my grandmother came later. Her name is Justina Chung. She came when she was 15 years old, and they got married here in Jamaica, and they produced 7 children, of which my dad, Henderson, was the eldest.
And that's the first generation grandma, then their dad, the second generation.
So I'm the third. This is my immediate family. That's me, my husband, and my 4 children, Matthew, Brittany, Nicholas, and Victoria.
So they're all living in Jamaica right now?
Yes.
Huge resort, a hotel.
It's my husband.
Beautiful ocean.
My husband was always in tourism. And my family is in commerce, supermarkets, wholesale.
I see. And there's the Chinese open tours. I mean, any Chinese groups coming yet?
Not yet, but we're looking forward to having them.
As we speak, Chinese tours are geared up for visiting Jamaica. Sure, it will be a long trip for people come from the other side of the globe, but it's worth it.
Ah! Where was the deputy?
Following the first arrival of Christopher Columbus in 1494, Spanish settlers took control of the island. Came 1655, and the English invaded and captured Jamaica. Today, Jamaica is a member of the British Commonwealth.
Tritton Villain Hotel has a very unique design, and unlike other resorts, it's a mixture of European and Jamaican style. It's very colonial style.
Jamaica achieved independence in 1962. The country enjoys a constitutional parliamentary democratic system based on the British model. The Governor General is appointed by the Crown, but real power resides in the office of the Prime Minister. The Tritton Villa is a Spanish castle that attracts many Hollywood movie stars by its hidden location. It provides independent villas with peaceful surroundings spread out along the coastline. Each villa, occupied in a large private space, blended into the hill with natural scene. Self-sufficient, but conditional.
This Sunday, 6 to 9 a.m. That's
money. Well, if you're looking for exclusivity and privacy, nothing better than this Tritton Villa and Hotel. Total only 26 rooms, huge like this. And a giant, oh my gosh, a giant bed and huge. Talk about the privacy. Cut. Privacy part. Remember, privacy.
There are many types of hotels and resorts that provide unique service to visitors. Each every one has its own style that lays a fascinating story. If you're looking for a unique exclusivity, there are many options in the island. For instance, Sanssouci in Ocho Rios, Half Moon in Montego Bay, Gran Lido in Negril, and the most not the least attractive Goblin Hill Villa, and so forth. From north to south, east to west, Jamaica is a magic kingdom. Fun and excitement go hand in hand with all things to see and do. And there is something for everyone, regardless of age. Approximately 16% of the island is cultivated with sugar, bananas, citrus products, and cocoa pricing the major crops. Blue Mountain Coffee is, of course, world famous.
To get a relaxation, peace of mind, a quiet moment. Nothing better than this.
My best suggestion is Jamaica. In Jamaica, not only the beautiful sceneries, there's more than that.
Hi, ladies. Cheers.
Approximately 16% of the island is cultivated with sugar, bananas, citrus products, and cocoa pricing the major crops. Blue Mountain Coffee is, of course, world famous. The Jamaican gardener's old saying that whatever you throw, it grows is certainly true up to a point. Welcome to Jamaica and beautiful wood, land, and water. I guess.
is it. We come to the end of the program. But we'll be back. I hope you enjoy Jamaica like I do. And I hope I see you very soon. Back to Jamaica.